This is a 16 by 20. It's the first painting session of another one of these sky landscapes. And I think it's still very rough and not really crazy about it so far. But this is one of those paintings that I just sort of go with the flow and see where it goes. It could totally transform into another vibe and colors. But for now, this is where I'm at. Almost lost it. It's pretty windy here in Toronto.